levanto un baño y luego me pongo a forjar.
Como he batallado, como me he esforzado, mucho me ha costado lo que contaré. No lo tuve todo, no hubo cuna de oro, y gracias a eso más me motivé. De un porte calmado, siempre relajado, si salen problemas los sabe atender.
Prende su cigarro, cerebro activado, voy verificando taller por taller.
En mi jet privado me voy a Las Vegas, también la disfruto, no todo es trabajo.
Paso buenos ratos, si es con la familia, me da mucho gusto poder abrazarlo.
Por ellos soy todo, por ellos le atoro y seguimos sumando.
We back with another video, YouTube. If y'all can't tell by the scenery, we in Phoenix. We came to do a couple things to the truck, and then I came to tune another car. So we're gonna see what today looks like. We're gonna get a haircut, the usual type shit when we come to Phoenix. I came with my brother, like always, you feel me? But we're about to pull up to my boy's house. We're gonna tint his Silverado real quick, and then we're gonna head to Juan's house to get a cut. And then after that, I think we got a meet to go to, but it's down in Kynwood, like at 6:30. So I'm trying to leave here probably 4:30 latest, to be down there like 5. But I'm gonna get back to the video once I'm done tinting the truck, cause I'm trying to do this shit fast. I'm trying to get it done as fast as possible, cause I need to wash this shit too, cause it's musty as fuck. So we'll see what today brings, but other than that, stay tuned. What's up, YouTube? We back. It's been a couple days since we were out in Phoenix, as you guys seen by the intro. And if you guys can see me in the background, it looks like I'm in fucking the North Pole over here with Santa Claus, getting ready to make some fucking presents. Make some presents for fucking next year. But let me show you how much snow there is here. There literally fell like over 2 fucking feet of snow in the past 3 days. No fucking cap. Well, the past 2 nights. What the fuck you mean 3 days? But look at these fucking roads from my crib. No vale verga. So I haven't driven the truck for like, since we got back from fucking Phoenix, cause it started snowing that same night. So peep this. Yes sir. It's fucking packed. I don't chingo de cocaine. It looks sick though. I fucking like when it looks badass. It looks sick as fuck. I'm running to the gas station real quick, cause I need to go clean the fucking snow from the driveway, cause we got like another fucking foot last night. Whatever on top of the cars is what fell last night. God damn. But I'm gonna go get some gas for my fucking snowblower. I'm gonna fucking clean the driveway real quick. And yeah, we're gonna do a little update on the truck. It'll be a little short video just to keep you guys updated, cause I haven't posted it in about 2 weeks or so. So just to keep you guys updated with what's going on here. But we're gonna get back at it. Let's get some more fucking, some better fucking days, some better weather, and we should be golden.
We're out here about to clean this shit up. A la mamalona.
Little quick update for this one.
Got her license plate lights, they were broken.
We ended up going with those. They're pretty sick, to be honest.
Still on the floor.
But now we got the SS bumper on. Yes sir. It looks way different. This light's fucked. Y'all can see the light's fucked. Then throw agua. But we're gonna fix all that shit little by little, you feel me? Right now we need to clean all this shit up though, cause it's cold.
get a quick pass because it looked like it keeps snowing. But this little thing got down. No cap. After you get the first one through, it's golden. Clean my neighbor's fucking sidewalk real quick. Yeah, we clean this shit. But like I said, update on the truck. You just got the SS bumper on it. Now, it's kind of sagging from this side. You can't see because of the snow, but I need to put the metal arm on it so it can lift up all the way. What do y'all think? Should we cam it? It's already headers tuned. I don't think it has a stall. But what y'all think? Should we cam it or what? A little stage 3 Texas B cam. Don't sound kind of bad. Slowly but surely, ahí va la cosa. Oh, and then we also got our window to roll down. This window didn't roll down because it was all fucking wired up, all stupid. My brother got it to roll down. But these trees, boy. They need to cut this shit before this shit fucks my shit up. Look how much that fucking branch is sagging, bro. Shit about to break. Last time it snowed, it broke. Look at that tree over there. About to break, too. But yeah, it's gonna be low-key a short video, no cap. There ain't really much to do. I might go to the gym later, I don't know. We'll see what's good. And shout out to everybody who purchased a shirt. I got a lot of orders, to be honest. I wasn't expecting that many orders. I'm gonna order the shirts tomorrow. Today's Tuesday, tomorrow Wednesday, I'm gonna order them. They're gonna be shipped directly to my boy Pinky. He's gonna get down on them. Hopefully I get them in a week after he gets them. Hopefully. So y'all can get the shirts as soon as possible. But other than that, when the shirts get here, I'll fucking post them up. Oops. I'll post them so y'all can see how they look in person. You guys can still purchase them. They only $20. Don't mind my fucking holding my finger. Only $20 and if you're out of AZ, you just have to pay shipping. If you're in Z, if you're in AZ, no shipping needs to be paid. But don't forget, get yours. We got them pink, red, blue, and black and white. So let me know. But we'll be right back. Let's go to the motherfucking gym, boys. Boys and girls, ladies and gents, gentlemen and Nams, I don't know what the fuck. Fuck, I always do that shit. I know I'm not the only one that does that shit. Might be fucking turns on the remote start, and then you come and fucking press the fucking brake. Y se apaga la verga porque se te olvidó ponerle la llave. Me as fuck. But I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna go pick up my boy Richie real quick. Let me go to the gym for a bit. I haven't gone because it's been fucking snowing bad. Y pues ahorita voy a aprovechar porque este puto vino y limpió la puta calle. Y ahorita estaba bad as fuck. And I'm already stuck. Well, I was stuck. Oh shit, I almost hit the caddy. Like going back and forth like 10 fucking million. Yeah. These motherfuckers don't know how to clean the fucking road, bro. Yeah.
So we out here, we parked on the side of the road. You can't even see the fucking side of the road. This shit's slick as fuck. Look at this shit. So we went to the gym already. I'm on my way home. Hopefully I don't get fucking stuck because it got bad as fuck real quick. But we're on our way home. Let's see how long it takes us to get there. I had to stop to get gas because we have no gas, but damn, this shit came out of nowhere. I can, right here you can see, but I can barely fucking see. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. Well, I'll let you guys know when I'm at the house. It's fucking dangerous. If you guys out here in my hood, stay the fuck home. Do not go out till this shit clears up. It's supposed to clear up after today. We're supposed to be having sun tomorrow. So hopefully all this shit melts. Well, not all of it, but at least the roads should be good by tomorrow. So I'll let you know when I get home, cause fuck, bitch. And hopefully the fucking roads from my house aren't fucking bad. Cause then I'm gonna for real not be able to go in. Well, fucking psych, we're gonna get home good, cause out of nowhere it just fucking cleared up and the fucking sun is here. Well, it looks better up front, but yeah, we should be fine. I don't think there should be any problem getting home. We just got done working now. I just dropped off my boy. I'm gonna go to the house. I haven't ate. I need to go eat, drink my protein and shit. But big shout out to Juan for the haircut again. Go follow him on Instagram for all the people in Phoenix that need a cut and need a barber that's always down. Like, if you hit him 2-3-4 days in advance, he always got you down. So if you need a barber because your barber's slack and he don't cut clean, hit up Juan on Instagram. I'm pretty sure his Instagram is like Juan_fades or Juan Fades, some shit like that. But if anything, I'll leave his Instagram right here so y'all can go at him. But yeah, this fucking vlog is just pretty much just chilling. It hasn't been chance to really do anything but fucking shovel snow, to be honest. I stayed home for the past 2 days. They fucking canceled work for the past 2 days. So hopefully I go back to work tomorrow because I'm impatient as fuck. I need to be doing something all the time. And if not, I find something to do, but I'd rather be making money. Fuck that. Fuck being home bored and shit. But we should be home in about like 5-10 minutes, I'd say. We park the truck and then my mom gets out like around 2. I might have to go for her. Cause my mom don't drive. Yeah, my mom don't drive. She never learned how to drive. She never wanted to drive. And she has 3 kids, so she don't need to drive. We all drive, we take her wherever the hell she needs to go. And that's what we're here for. But I'll let you guys know when I'm back at the crib. And let's see what we do for the rest of the day. I'll probably just be chilling. I don't really be doing much. I don't kick it with nobody other than my niggas when I go to the gym and shit. My little brother. My little brother's like my sidekick. Oh, someone crashed. Someone crashed. Be safe, y'all. I'm telling y'all. Y'all be safe. It ain't no joke. Especially tonight after all this fucking water gets frozen, because right now it's like 30 something, 35, 36, 40 degrees. But tonight it's gonna be cold as fuck. Tomorrow's gonna be colder. And it's fucking weird. I don't know if anybody else does this, or maybe I'm just weird or something. But
Is it me or when it snows they don't feel that cold? Like they don't feel that cold until it stops snowing. Or am I tripping? I don't know what the fuck is going on here, bro. We got a U.S. government car pulled over by the police. I've never seen that before.
The government pulling over the government?
What? Well, goddamn, we got hella snow. No cap. Fucking hella snow.
I used to come right here when I was younger. It was low-key fun as fuck. My boys invited me to go sledding yesterday, but fuck no, it was still snowing. I'll be down to go sledding like tomorrow, the day after or something, but I might work, so we'll see how that goes. This snow's gonna get slippery as fuck. I'm gonna be good at sledding snow.
Kids nowadays don't know how to have fun though. To be fucking around throwing fucking snowballs at each other, building fucking igloos and shit. Nosotros no nos aburríamos, la neta. Nosotros al chile lo poníamos a jugar con lo que sea, hasta con la puta tierra lo poníamos a jugar a la verga.
A las canicas, bro. Las canicas were the fucking, they were the best, bro. Hustling niggas for candy. What a good boy.
Give me a rocaleta, pa. But yeah, I'm like 2 minutes out from the house. The roads aren't that bad over here. Hopefully the roads inside my neighborhood aren't that bad, cause fuck, bruh.
What shit. I'm about to get to the house.
You pussy?
A ver, yeah.
And for whoever's new to my YouTube channel, if this is don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button if you're new to my channel. And welcome to the fucking channel if you are new. If you're not new, then you already know. PSW team, we're on the come up. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and like. Hit that bell button if you'd like to see more videos from this channel. And we're just trying to get to 500 subscribers, and I'll do a giveaway. Maybe some spike lug nuts, some tire lettering, a stereo, an amp. I don't know, something that you guys would like to do. I don't want to just be choosing something that I want and you guys ain't gonna enjoy. I'd like to see what you guys want. So for the 500 subscribers, comment down below what would you guys to have as a giveaway to start off for 500 subscribers. And then as we keep going up in subscribers, and we'll keep making the giveaways better and better. But we have to get and hit those marks first. And fuck, these roads are fucking bad, bruh. That fucking car best get the fuck out the way. Fuck. This is what sucks about living here when it fucking snows. And everybody's trying to clean their driveway, they just fucking park their car in the fucking middle of the fucking road. Y no vale verga. But this is what, fuck. My Caltrax. Fuck. Fucking hate when this shit bottoms out, but I shouldn't even be driving this shit. I should've fucking took this shit to fucking, I should've took my sister's caddy, no cap. But here we are. What? You mad, bruh? Cause you can't get in? Cause you can't drive this? In the snow? I'm too good for you, huh? Boy, don't stop. Boy, get the fuck out the way. Why'd you fucking park right there? Oops. This man is stuck, bro. I would have got off to push, but I need to move my truck. That's the thing. They're talking shit because I passed by and they were cleaning the fucking driveway. Like, what? Nigga? Boy, you're in the fucking middle of the road. What the fuck you expect, you fucking dumb fuck? But anyway, we made it to the crib. Barely, but we made it. Motherfucking bitch ass dog. God damn, bruh. I'm over here fucking, I can't fucking stop, and these motherfuckers make me stop. I'm on fucking big fours, nigga. I can't stop in the snow, cause I'll just sit there, and then after that I'll just be spinning. But fuck. Oh, this fucking bump. Oh, we're about to scrape. Oh, I'm surprised we didn't scrape. But we pulling up to the motherfucking creek. The driveway. I don't know if y'all can see, but we cleaned the driveway. I'm saying we. I cleaned the driveway. What the fuck? I'm going for my mama right now. Go for my mom, and then come back home and eat. I still haven't ate, bro. I've been up since fucking 5:30 in the fucking morning. I'm going for my mom. Come back. Eat, cause I still haven't ate. I've been up since fucking 5:30 in the fucking morning, and I still haven't ate. Desde las 5:30 de la mañana estoy despierto y todavía no he almorzado. No he comido nada. Todavía fui al gym. Ya limpié dos veces el puto driveway. I drink my protein shake, but that's about it. Other than that, nalga.
Yeah, ran on my money. I came in the game, did my thing, get jumped. I'm the same young nigga that came from nothing. Yeah, bitch, I came from nothing. I'm straight off the block, I won't change for nothing. I made it out the hood, but I still be thug. I made it out the hood, but I still be drug. Hood rich nigga, hands
still get good. Well, yeah, my fucking dumbass forgot I was going for my mom. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. Puta madre, no fume, niños. Que se les va la memoria. Después se hacen pendejos como uno. I wasn't even that far. I missed a whole block though. Well, these are blocks from Flagstaff, not Phoenix. Which would be like one street. Mamá, yo voy llegando por ti.
Say Telvin.
What's up, gang? We're back at it. It's fucking Wednesday already. I'm so cold. I left this video yesterday. But there's been no footage. I finally cut it.
So we got the driveway clean, sidewalk clean, so we can start mounting up in the bitch. But anyways, I think we're gonna fucking end the vlog right here. Since there isn't really much to do, I'm gonna pay shit. But don't forget to like, subscribe. Don't forget to be active on YouTube, on Instagram for shirts, for merchandise that's gonna be dropping. What else? Other than that, if you're new to the vlog, subscribe. If you're not, get ready for the next video. Let me know if for any suggestions that you would like to see on the channel. And we'll catch y'all on the next one. Thank you guys for the support and much love to all you guys for supporting the channel so far. And we'll catch you guys on the next one. PSW Ting. Con los Valenciaga.